Nice evening, isn't it?
Cut the shit out, man. Just come with us.
Come on, Mooney, I just got here.
Joey, I can't.
Hey, Paulie, shut the fuck up, alright, man? I got this. You just chill out over there. Don't say anything.
Gani ma.
Fuck did you just say to me?
Gani ma.
Fuck my mother? Yeah. Fuck my mother. Fuck your mother.
Boys, listen to me. Your options are either you boys leave and let me enjoy my evening, or you can stay. I'll let you become my bitch. Your choice.
I have my orders. I think I'll stay if that's alright with you.
Of course, it's not Mooney. Looking so fine wrapped up in that little dress of yours. And I have to say, you look even finer without the dress, huh? What do you say? Can you hang out with me tonight?
Now, Antonio, you seem like a reasonable guy, a sensitive guy. In fact, would you say my perception is accurate?
I'm a sensitive guy, you could say.
So then you would agree that my feelings were hurt tonight.
Joey, are we here to suck each other's dicks? Or are we here to talk?
You fucked up! Okay? And so now you have to pay the consequences.
And well worth it. That was the most fun I ever had.
Are you trying to fuck with me here? Do I look like the type of guy that likes to be fucked with?
Yeah. The unibrow gives it away.
What the fuck do you want, huh? An apology? Some respect? Go fuck yourself!
Antonio, before me, men used to be disrespectful savages. Vigilantes, you could say. I, of course, felt obligated to take sudden action on those who I felt most disrespectful in this town, and soon they would begin to understand the meaning of respect and who to respect. Antonio, are you a Catholic?
No, why?
Because you better stop praying.
You enjoy the taste of steel?
It's better than I expected. I think Chubby wants a taste. Shame he was so ugly when he died. Now, Joey, I think I'm gonna teach you a little something called respect. I think you need to clarify your definition. And if there's a man who is far more dangerous than you, like myself, you respect that man. Because you don't want to get fucked, right? It seems like you don't respect me. Well, Joey, does Catholicism teach that, huh? Respect. Joey, tell God that Antonio is teaching the world about respect.
Lulu, what the fuck is this?
You're still alive.
Yeah, now tell me what the fuck is going on.
We don't need him. Get rid of him.
Get rid of him?
Anthony!
Hey, baby, my name's Antonio.
No, it's not. It's Anthony. Now get the fuck out of here.
Oh,
don't fucking touch me!
Christ, baby!
You were supposed to die tonight. I have no problem fixing that.
You're hurting me, baby. Please stop it.
Does this really fucking hurt? I gave you a warning.
Please.
Baby, let him go. Why don't you just tell him the truth? It's my favorite part.
Fine. You tell him.
Tell me what?
Today, when you first met Lola, that was no coincidence. You set it up. So some guy who wanted to fuck Lola would just risk his life to save her. You were that guy. saw her. Figured I can get with her if I save her. Made everything work out.
I just pressed all the right buttons and you did everything I wanted.
So you just wanted me to?
Yeah. Reggie and Joey. Anthony, you single-handedly murdered two of the biggest mob bosses in Los Angeles.
Wanted for murder.
Catch him up.
Don't you think someone will know that you guys set me up to this?
Maybe he's not as smart as I thought he was.
Reggie and Joey had another brother. Just as smart and talented, but just not as lucky. Until today.
What?
With Reggie and Joey dead, all of their money goes to their closest relative.
As the only heir to their fortunes, I now possess all the powers that they ever had. So it doesn't really matter what you say, because I own everything. So if you want to live to see tomorrow, I'd go real far away.
No. No. You never loved me. I sacrificed everything for you!
Save it.
All right, actor boy. You ready to meet Jesus?
Too bad I don't believe in Jesus.
That's okay, me either.
So, I guess this means you're all gonna split my share, huh?
The fuck?
Well, I mean, we're all planned on getting 200 grand each, right? But if I'm not in the picture, who's gonna get my share?
What the fuck you pointing those guns at me for, huh?
We're here to get our cut.
Get me through, Sin!
Lola, please help me. Please.
Should I call the ambulance?
Please!
You know, I would call a doctor for you, but helping you doesn't really help me. Everything I want, I got.
Lola!
Anthony?
It's Antonio. You of all people should know that. After all, you were the one who turned me into Antonio.
Come on, baby. Think about what you're doing.
Lola, now would I ever kill the woman that I fell in love with?
You still love me? So, maybe we can leave all this behind us. Take the money and go somewhere like Berlin or Paris or some romantic paradise?
If I was still the man that you met today, I would jump in a plane with you blindly, but Antonio knows that you, Lola, will stab me in the back the first chance that you get.
So this is goodbye?
Yeah, it is.
By the way, Anthony, you're a horrible actor.